She's 9 years old, a virgin goddess, symbol of power for the king of Nepal. He's a king with no kingdom, shunned, disgraced, yet clinging on. And the Maoists. They want a republic. If he's to stay king, he needs the blessing of the goddess child. But will he get it?